Hey guys, Steve here from Thanks for Gaming. I'm here with Dean, and we've got some Frozen for you today. My age. Why won't you let me type in my age?
Are you aged, man? 22.
I am 2 years old. I've got to turn this volume down, though, so it's very loud.
You have to sing the song now. I should play it. You have to sing the song. It's a rule.
I don't know the song.
Bullshit. You were singing it the other night.
I know words of it. I don't know. Where's settings?
Just sound on and off. You can't even change it.
Oh, fucking
best game ever.
Mate, fuck me. We'll have the sound off instead, actually. We'll have, like, sounds on, but we'll have music off. Okay.
Right, now you got to sing it, because we need some music.
Oh, great. I tell you what, I've got a better idea.
Yes, just put the song on in the background. That is even better.
There you go. We're going to put the song back in the background, guys. We're going to put it on the background.
Oh, no, look at that channel. Oh.
Frozen.
10 advertisement. Hours.
Let it go for 10 hours, guys. We're sorted now. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, you sing along.
I don't know the lyrics, what are you on about?
Yes, you do.
I don't know, I only know bits like let it go, all that shit.
Bullshit, you were singing it the video.
Alright, let's go, play. Whatever. I'm gonna turn that down actually, they might not be able to hear us. There we go. Alright, so what is this? Like fucking... What? I want to do that one though. I don't want to do that one. Fucking bitch. What are you doing? That's four. What's wrong with you, man?
Change the slap.
See, that's fucked it for me. Great. Fuck you, game. Fuck you.
Make sure everyone on fire.
Oh yeah. Suck my dick.
She looks like she would.
Let it go. I don't know the lyrics of this song!
Yes, you do.
I don't.
Did you just too scared to sing it, pussy?
No, genuinely, I know bits.
Bullshit! You got a shit in your nort.
Oh, what are you talking about, man? You can go for a couple.
Right?
Do sure.
I'll put the snow on, then do it.
Oh no, I've drew my run. This is your fault, fucking dick.
Fight you, let's go. Outside right now.
Don't give me that shit. Kick me fucking in, little bitch.
Just please, I'll do your sister.
Whoa.
If you watch it, let's go. What?
Why are we even playing this, man?
For science.
For science!
Now sing, little bitch. Sing the song.
Let it go. Here I stand.
Gonna make me cry with that singer, Jesus.
Come on, Dean, it's your part now. Sing with me.
I ain't got the song on. I don't even know where you're up to.
It's no better. Just like fucking. Don't be a pussy. Shits and giggles, man. Shits and giggles. That's what it's for.
Yep. Shits and giggles and lots of wiggles. Mike is missing out.
I know! Mike, where is Mike? Get him on the call, man. We've got to get a story, man. Great.
He's busy playing with Brian.
What's happening?
Just look at this white shit all over the screen.
Oh, yeah!
What did you do to the screen, you dirty bastard?
We did it!
Oh, yeah?
Oh yeah, touch me.
Oh yeah, build the castle.
Oh mate.
Don't want to build a fucking snowman.
What? Fucking.
What's that little snowman doing? Shouldn't even be there, a douche.
I don't know.
Two rights.
And now. Now the fuck what? Oh, that's so fucking good. Whoa. Okay, so we got to do it over here.
Micah just locked off line, what a douche.
What? What? Why did that fuck? Is that bitch online now?
He's making love with Ryan.
Is that bitch
online? I don't know who Ryan is.
He's not allowed. Oh, you fucking cunt. Oh, fuck.
You win it. That's a question. Are you lucky?
I don't know that it's a song, shit.
Oh, that ain't good. Wanna fuck a dog in the ass. Wanna fuck a dog in the ass. I
mean,
want fuck a dog.
How dare you say too bad?
I
don't buy the shit from you.
Try to fuck your mom in the ass. Try to fuck your sister in the ass.
Fuck you, Samo.
Could only find the dog.
What the shit?
And ass.
Bestiality!
Never heard that song.
No.
Blink 182. And they go, I tried to fuck a fucking pirate in the ass.
What?
Tried to fuck a fucking pirate in the ass. Could only find the dog. And it's it.
What's going on? So is the ship sounds apparently.
Really? I guess you could say, they are frozen.
You fucking weird.
Fuck you, douchebag, right? Yeah, let's go.
How many levels are on this thing?
Well...
There's about 200 of them! What the fuck?
Who in the right mind would play that game to reach the finish?
I don't know. I am gonna be one of them.
You're ruining the video, you selfish bitch. People came here to see Frozen, goddammit. That is.
Oh, 3 stars. How do you feel, summer dick?
Give it for my baby. Baby. As Stephen's sister says, I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Oh, mate.
Yeah, man.
Oh, fuck, I can't get that one now. Fucking cunt. Okay. Well, that looks exciting.
A little kid. Looks like I need to punch it up here.
Mate, you can't shoot me.
Good.
You little fucker.
What I'm worried about is where his hands are, the dirty bitch.
That's like that Mickey Mouse toy of the camera where he's got his hands behind his back and the camera is a red trousers with a black hole with red black fingers on the sides and the packaging, and they disputed it as him spreading his arse cheeks in the camera. That. Okay. that was exciting.
They want to call me on this tomorrow. Probably not.
I don't know. I'd do about five, then it does the rest for me.
Shit game.
Fucking shit game.
Right, onto My Little Pony, let's go.
Alright guys, so... no, I don't want to do that, Oh, F4, that's you. Okay. Yes guys, you're all seeing my recording software. It's okay. My Little Pony, come on, let's get My Little Pony on the phone. Let's go.
My Little Pony.
Wait, it's got to turn off. Oh no, it's not off. Really. Alright.
Oh crap. Nope. Nope.
What? And sky. And again. Well, let's turn that shit off actually. Let's get that. Fuck you, moose person. Alright, so. My Little Pony shit.
I'm in the PvP area collecting artifacts and someone brought me fucking invisibility.
Yeah.
And there was like tons of horde right next to us.
Okay, so what?
At least I made it out.
We're just gonna go, I don't know, what? This one, I guess? We'll just leave that and do its own shit. Oh no way. I don't think I can endure this, guys. I don't think I can endure this. This is pretty intense right now. Holy shit. Oh, mate. Yeah, headset's turning down.
Once upon a time, in the magical land of Equestria, there were two regal sisters who ruled together and created harmony for all the men. But as time went on, the younger sister became resentful.
Yeah.
The ponies relished and played in her elder sister's daylight, but shunned and slept through her beautiful night. One fateful day, the younger unicorn refused to lower the moon to make way for the dawn, and vowed that she would shroud the land in eternal night. As punishment, she was locked away in the moon forever. But it was prophesied on the longest day of the thousandth year, the stars would aid in her escape. Now, Nightmare Moon is free again, and has spread the night throughout Ponyville, capturing most of its residents in the darkness of nighttime. Luckily, Twilight Sparkle was able to escape. It's up to Twilight Sparkle and her friends to free Ponyville from Nightmare Moon's grasp, and bring light and friendship back to the land.
This song is pretty intense though, man. Fucking hell.
What song are you listening to now?
I don't know, but it's pretty fucking intense. It's a My Little Pony one. Fucking hell. My Little Pony! It sounds like you're saying dance, fucking dance.
That's nothing. Not something they should be teaching kids.
I know, right? Dance, fucking dance, and sticking their heads in the air. What part that reminds you of a race? Okay, can I please skip this? What the fuck?
Oh, you skipped it, probably.
Where's the playing bit? I want to play. Can I pop the blue and kill her? Fuck you. Open. Fucker. I want nothing to open. That's working. What is this? Is this like a building game, is it?
Don't know.
Fuck off, Spike. Ooh, gold. I just fucking clicked on this! Oh, yeah, this is a fucking gate building game.
Put your hoof down.
Oh, fuck you. Fucking bitch.
Now what?
Yes, I'll do that. Fuck it, fuck it.
Fucking bitch. Ha! Good dare you?
Gems.
What the fuck's this bitch?
Nice work, Twilight. Let's play some catch to relax for a minute.
Oh, fuck this. Oh,
well, this ain't gonna happen.
I know, this is the. It's building, but don't fucking happening. Now what? Okay. Okay, now.
And I'm trying to pay peace on this hall to just destroy
it. I'm gonna fucking play fucking bounce ball with a fucking computer. What the fuck, bro? And then he lost. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Whack!
You're getting wrecked. You're getting wrecked, son! Kind of fun game.
What?
What?
It sounds like he's saying dogs fucking dogs. Brilliant.
Better than the division this.
Bravo G. What are we doing, man? Not the division. Fuck everything else. This is it, mate. This is where it's at.
Yep. I need to do a let's play of this.
Oh no.
Wait, complete the game.
Oh shit, what the fuck? This is that Flappy Bird all over again. Oh no, it's Flappy Bird all over again, man.
At least you're more satisfied when you die as this one. More satisfied to see a poorly die instead of a bird.
Tell that to the French, they eat horses, so.
We eat anything?
What the fuck? Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh. Ah! No! 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 Ah!
We got no business.
Ah!
Yeah.
Not you. Oh, that's the bitch.
Quick, kill it.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Watch it hit the windmill and then blood will go all over this. Oh, damn it! She's not going to the windmill. Damn it.
Oh, who's this bitch? Fuck you, Bon. Bitch.
Okay, don't forget, there are quick with a
thousand. Now what? I don't know.
I need to build a balloon pop star, Jacob.
No, I don't want to fucking share. Fuck off. I don't know. I wasn't reading it. Alright, what's this?
How does she hold a hammer? She has hooves.
Mate, fucking magic. Fucking magic, man.
Oh, she's horny. Wait. This is like some freaking brony henty shit.
this is too much now, man. What the fuck? What? What? Can I do? Oh shit. Whoops. Well,
you've ruined it.
Fuck off, you dick.
You've ruined it.
Anyway, guys, that's a little quirky video you guys there of some Frozen My Little Pony. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. This is us a fuck about right now. If you want to see more of it, we'll buy other games and put it out on. Anyway, guys, until next time.
Also, Steven Tadoshi wrote the video. Ha ha.
Oh, fuck you. Also, if you think Dean's a dick, or is he a tiny dick in general, leave it in the comments.
Still works.
Until the next video.
Bye.